Oh, 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 oh. They try to tell me I wouldn't be shit. Family died and I couldn't believe. I had to focus and better myself. Fighting anxiety, smoking these cheese.
Yo, what's up, guys? My name is BCD. Welcome back to 1K2 BC Reacts. Becker in there, if you guys. Guys, and then I went for the homie ERB of history. Bear wives out there, rest for them. But this is Mozart versus Skrillex. Now, unfortunately, I don't know why I can't find the person who recommended this. But whoever that person is, I appreciate you know who you are. Shout out to you. They wanted me to react to this, but unfortunately, I can't find the comment for some reason in my phone or any of my videos, or I just passed through it. I don't know, but like I said, they know who they are. Appreciate the recommendation, man. This is gonna be a good one, hopefully. Our ERBs are good though. But like I said, this is Mozart versus Skrillex. Oh, but you know. This should be good. Before we get to it, don't forget to collab with your boy Clisso. But if you're new, roll to 1K, comment, notification bell, share. So ERB, some love. I appreciate y'all did. I mean, they got 14 million subscribers. So I appreciate most of y'all, if not all y'all, have some support. But if you haven't, you know, some support. Patreon, that's in the link in the description. And y'all want to support me on there, let's begin, man. Mozart versus Skrillex.
Mozart!
My name is Skrillex, man. Welcome to the Devil's Den. I'm a scary monster. Up in this sprite and frilly pants. You're a werewolf, okay. You're into powdered wigs and poo. And your cousin blew notes on your little magic flute. Daddy issues make the jacks of...
Your cousin blew notes on your little magic flute. I might be tripping, but what is that incest line? Yo, the Mozart... anyways, bro.
5 o'clock, like the family circus. You might have been a genius, but you died broke and worthless. I'm rich and claim you're famous.
Broken.
I'm a playlist.
Okay,
I'm
like
a
handless. Okay.
You're the lamest. Kiss my ass. I'm a dance. Was that the first? Or did you just get the hiccups? I'm a prodigy, sonny, and I'm about to smack a bitch up. My music is 200 years old, and it's still excellent. In 2 more months, I won't forget about your Skrillex. I can't believe the way you dress when you don't step out of the house. You're like an emo Steve.
When you just step out of that house, that's clever. Okay. Oh, did you say Eureka Damn? Is it Damn like another famous, like, techno individual? If not the most famous one?
Eureka Damn! I am the world's greatest composer. No one knows what you are, except a lonely little troll who knows how to press a space bar.
I attack, you decay, can't sustain my releases. Side chain wolf game. I'm a self-made man, you're a slave to your papa. I'm a rock star, mixed in with the bass and
drop ya.
Global, like strobes glow like Chernobyl. Kids explode and get mobile. No one even knows.
What do you say? He said bomb drop like Chernobyl. But y'all haven't seen that or Netflix thing or heard about it, bro.
Made man, you're a slave to your papa. I'm a rock star, mixed in with the bass and
drop ya.
Global, my strobes glow like Chernobyl. Kids explode and get mobile.
Okay,
see, I gained your same fate from home on a blown out speaker.
Oh yes, I've heard that EP, and see, I transcribed it, yeah.
Tell me, what comes after the 68th measure of diarrhea?
And what kind of drugs does it take to enjoy this?
I've no idea. I've seen more complexity in a couch from IKEA.
You go piano to
Fortissimo.
That means soft to very, very loud.
Cause I'm guessing that you didn't know.
Why don't you put down your cue bass and pick up a real ball?
I rocked harder than you when I was 5 years old.
Like I said, whoever recommended this, bro, great recommendation. They were lit. This was so enjoyable. I like it. I guess I haven't watched ERB in a while. Hopefully when COVID gets more under control or like, because like it's still running rampant because a lot of people are still suffering and passing away from it. But hopefully, whenever it calms down, I don't know when that gonna be, obviously, but whenever that happens, hopefully ERB can put out more content. Cause that's why, you know, they haven't. I appreciate that's one of the reasons why they haven't really been pushing out any video. I think the last video they did with the Joker and Pennywise, that was some months ago. So yeah, so like usually they do like a video like once a month. Like before COVID hit us really hard, they were doing like videos once a month. Kind of like how get like once, maybe twice a month, kind of like how Death Battle were doing that schedule. But you know, but like the reason why Death Battle still do it, cause like most of the time they still have animation. Like the only live action one I seen recently was Nightwing versus Red Hood one. So, well, no, Red Hood versus it was Red Hood versus Bucky from Avengers Winter Soldier. But yeah, man, it was a good one. As far as the winner, I gotta give it to Skrillex, not Skrillex. Mozart bars was a lot better than Skrillex. Skrillex bar were cool. Like they had me like, you know, bobbing my head, right? But Mozart had me like, dang, you know what I mean? But I got the homie Mozart winning. Shout out to the person who wore me watch this. Shout out to ERB, great content as always. Shout out to y'all, bro. Like I said, bro, I'm so close to 1,000 subscribers. No, this has been my, you know, past. Well, I always want to be a YouTuber, but like, you know, I just started taking it seriously. What, mid last year? Yeah, mid last year. But yeah, man, like I said, man, hope I appreciate y'all. Y'all enjoy the video. Don't forget to like, collaborate for more. Kiss up, but if you're new, comment, don't forget to bell, share. Got Patreon now. Y'all want to support me on there? Support ERB. Catch you next time, man. Peace. That was fire, bro. This dude Mozart said, "What type of drugs do you need to take to enjoy this?" I'm asleep. I don't want friends, I want Audis. Smoking on booth and it's my week. I check the bitch like I'm Mari. Sorry, bitch, I don't say sorry. Look at my